Yeah, he actually got shot.
Because it was
someone somehow mysteriously put a real bullet on the. Bruce Lee.